Welcome to the grand finale of the Sterling Reserve Comedy Project Season 2. Let me welcome our judges, who are two of India's best comics, who will help us decide who has the infinite potential to be India's next big comedy superstar. So without wasting any more time, please welcome Aditi Mittal and Atul Khatre! All right, we are finally at the end. We started with 10 contestants who had to go through 5 challenging rounds. They did stand-up, character comedy, punchlines, improv, basically everything except actually slipping on a banana peel. After that, we had you, the audience, vote in for your favorite comic over these 5 rounds. I'm happy to announce that you guys did not disappoint. We got a tsunami of votes in. Now, these votes will narrow down the competition to the top 6 who will battle it out tonight on this grand stage for the winner's title and a cash prize of 10 lakh rupees. It's time now to see the top 7 in action. So I'm going to bring out the comedians one by one. Contestant is a contradiction. His lines are sharp, but he puts them bluntly. Please welcome on stage, Rohit Shah!
Hi guys, how are you guys doing? Good?
Good.
Yeah, I'd like to tell you something. When I was growing up, my parents had this technique to discipline me. मैं कुछ भी मस्ती करता था ना तो डेट टेल मी ज्यादा मस्ती किया तो तुझे बोर्डिंग स्कूल भेज देंगे एंड ऑलवेज बी स्केयर्ड एंड एवरी टाइम आई मीट समवन हु वेंट टू अ बोर्डिंग स्कूल आई थिंक इसके पेरेंट्स इससे प्यार नहीं करते क्योंकि हमेशा मुझे लगता था हाउ सोसाइटी लुक्स एट क्रिमिनल्स आई लुक्ड एट पीपल हु वेंट टू बोर्डिंग स्कूल मैं सोचता था कि इसने क्या क्राइम किया रहेगा कि इसके माँ बाप ने उसको वहाँ भेज दिया आई वॉज जस्ट ट्राइंग टू फिगर इट आउट एंड द थिंग इज माई पेरेंट्स डिडंट लव मी इनफ सो दे सेंड मी टू अ स्टेट बोर्ड स्कूल डूड मेरे स्कूल का नाम ऐसा था ना कि मैं अगर किसी को बोलता था तो उनको लगता था मुझे इंग्लिश आती ही नहीं है एंड द प्रॉब्लम वॉज ऑल माई फ्रेंड्स दे वेंट टू ICSE तो इट वॉज वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू बी फ्रेंड्स विद हिम बिकॉज यू नो जब उनको लिटरेचर में था सीजर हमको था बाल भारती और मुझे तो अलग टाइप का कन्फ्यूजन था क्योंकि हमको तो आर्ट एंड क्राफ्ट में था सीजर Like when they were torn apart on whether Ross and Rachel were on a break, I was still trying to figure out कि मीर के तुलसी के साथ कितने बच्चे और मंदिरा के साथ कितने It was just hard. So I was like कि मेरे को इनके साथ अपना टप्पू सेना बनाने का है I have to be friends with them. So I had a master plan. I'll take them for their favorite movie and like this we'll become friends. I bought tickets for their favorite movie. I went up to them. I'm like, hey guys, I bought tickets for your favorite movie. They're like, what movie? I'm like, oh, memorize तो कर ले, cause state board. But then in the moment of pressure, I blurted out, Harry Potter and the Prisoner of Azkaban. That's my time, guys. My name is...
All right, so our next contestant is a comedian and a teacher. So everybody, please stand up and say, good evening, ma'am, to Fatima Aisha.
Good evening. My name is Fatima and I am a civil engineer. Here's my degree. First year of college, I went to college with 100 boys. I went there expecting कि मैं जाऊंगी और दंगे हूँ. मैं गई और मैंने देखी 100 लाशें. Engineering में if someone asks you what are the advantages of a hydraulic pump, the advantages are that it's fast, economical, time saving. And easy to use. अब सवाल कुछ भी हो दोस्तों जवाब यही हो Let the question change. How does a hydraulic pump work? It works in such a way that's fast, economical, time saving, easy to use. It's fast, economical. Saving and easy to use. Where is a hydraulic pump used? It is used in industries because it's fast, economical, time saving and easy to use. It's fast.
Comedy is personal, but her appeal is universal. Please welcome Zainab Hubby!
I'm extremely thrilled to be in the finale and all, but I'm even happier about the fact that I could finally get rid of this sticker that I was roaming around with, yeah? It was on my forehead and it said, "Hi, please vote for me on comedycentral.in/SRCP. Please give me some votes. Sir, if you could just give me some votes. You all vote for elections and all. This is way less consequential. You don't even have to link your Aadhaar to anything. Please give me some votes." At this point, I'm not sure if I can finish social interactions without chipkawing a vote appeal in the end. And now I've gotten really sneaky about it too. Like, if you speak to me at first, you'll think I'm a very normal person because I'll be all, "Hey man, what's up? Long time, yeah, I know. I tried calling you the other day actually, but I couldn't get through. Oh, your phone is working just fine. Then vote for me, no?" Why you're not voting? I got a call from a relative, right? So I was like, thank God, at least somebody cares. It was my Masi. I'm like, "Hello, Masi." She's like, "Zenu, I just saw you on TV. You didn't tell me you're doing daily soaps." I've had a really bad day, okay? I'm irritated. I've decided that I don't need anybody. I don't need any of these people to feel validated or successful. Accomplishment is an internal feeling. So I was like, I was ready to give her a piece of my mind. I put her back on the phone. I'm like, "Masi, listen to me." She's like, "Yeah, beta, one second. That hooker picture are they?" "Yeah, beta, tell me." Like, "Masi, I'm going to tell you this one time. Please take me very seriously. Can you please ask everyone at home to vote for me, Masi? It's very important. It's goodbye time, guys." Thank you.
Our next comedian is a former journalist, which means his jokes have facts and his facts have jokes. Please welcome Atul Sharma.
So, hi guys. Hi. Important information, I don't like my dad. Same yaar, gutka khata hai wo aadmi. I remember main bachpan mein na ek bari mawa kulfi kha raha tha. Mere papa ne ek chuski mein orange bar bana diya usko. Hum ghar mein papa ko red sauce pasta nahi dete. Hum white dete hain, red wo khud bana lete. See, gutka is injurious to health. मैंने गुटका पे ना रिसर्च किया था. एक बंदे ने ना पोस्ट किया था, मतलब प्रो गुटका, उसने प्रो गुटका पोस्ट किया था, "Why गुटका इज नॉट कंसीडर्ड एज पार्टी ड्रग." जिसमें उसने रीजन भी दे रखे हैं, इट इज चीप, लीगल और बहुत बढ़िया हिट करता है. मैं ये पोस्ट पढ़ के पता चल रहा है कितना बढ़िया हिट किया है. मैं उसको रिप्लाई देने वाला था, नीचे देखा रिप्लाई ऑलरेडी दिया था किसी ने. उसमें लिखा था, "गुटका इज नॉट कंसीडर्ड एज पार्टी ड्रग क्योंकि गुटका खाने के बाद मेकआउट नहीं कर सकते." थैंक यू गाइस, दैट्स इट सो मच.
Our next comedian can joke, she can act, and she can dance. Please welcome the one woman talent show, Priyam Saha.
I really hate attending weddings. It's too much. I can't tell you the number of random shadi boys I've had to make out with just to make attending a wedding. It's like, thoda to maza aaye. But khair, Shilpi ne kar li pichle saal shadi aur family friend hai to jana pada parents samet. To main aise taiyar hoti. I was already preparing like polite answers to the auntie attack. You know the auntie attack, we've all been there. Ki hai, itte bade ho gaye, itte se tejab last nahi khata, itte se so confused how aging works, oh, kaise hua ye? So I was like, okay, ye karenge tackle, ab kya kar sakte hain? So then we reached the venue, aur main bahut achhi lag rahi thi, obviously. Thanks. So we reached the venue, and we run into our first auntie. Aur main hu completely prepared to pretend ki, हाँ शायद थी मैं एक जमाने में इत्तू सी. कितना रियलिस्टिक है. सो शी इज लुक्ड एट मी अप एंड डाउन. शी इज मीटिंग मी फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम लाइक इन 5 years. ओके, लाइक आई हैव नॉट सीन हर. कोई भी हमारा इंटरेक्शन नहीं हुआ तो मुझे कुछ भी कह सकती थी और इत्तू सी करना ही था उसको. सो शी लुक्स एट मी अप एंड डाउन एंड विदाउट बैटिंग एन आई लिड द फर्स्ट थिंग शी टेल्स टू मी, "हाय तू एक्सरसाइज नहीं करती?" हाउ कैन शी से दैट आई एम अ ग्रोन एस वुमन. तो मैं ऐसे बहुत थी कि अरे आपने तो क्वेश्चन ही बदल के सिलेबस चेंज हो गया. मैं तो हिंदी का पढ़ के गई थी, अपने अकाउंट्स का पूछ लिया. आई डिडंट नो व्हाट टू से. सो देन दैट्स व्हेन माय कूल मदर स्टेप्स इन एंड शी सेज, "करती है ना, सेक्स बर्न्स अ लॉट ऑफ कैलोरीज." आई नो तब मुझे लगा कि चलो आई गेस सम टाइम्स हैविंग कूल पेरेंट्स डजंट एंटायरली सक एंड दैट्स माय टाइम.
We have a comedian who's a jewelry designer and a diamond in the rough. Please welcome Rohan Chawla.
Hey guys, my name is Rohan Chawla, and today I'm going to tell you how to get rid of your second girlfriend. The solution is just introduce your current girlfriend to your ex-girlfriend. देखो थोड़ा जान का खतरा हो सकता है बट उसको मिलते ही शी विल डेफिनेटली आस्क यू एग्जैक्टली हुआ क्या था तुम दोनों अलग कैसे हुए जबकि ये सवाल का जवाब तुम हजार टाइम दे चुके होगे इस बार ये वाला जवाब देना बेबी आई थिंक शी डिजर्व समवन बेटर देन मी ये सुनते ही तुम्हारी करंट गर्लफ्रेंड को करंट लग जाएगा और वो तुमको झटके देने लग जाएगी You mean I deserve anything less than her? And before you answer that question, उसने किसी और को dating app पर hey tell me लिख दिया हो. Because dating app works only for girls. इतिहास गवाह है. लड़कों को dating app पर कभी प्यार मिला ही नहीं है. मिली है सिर्फ निराशा. और माँ के लाडलो निराशा किसी लड़की का नाम नहीं. मैं और मेरी girlfriend एक बार हम लोग एक कैफे में गए. वहाँ पे एक couple already chess खेल रहा था. I was impressed. मैं देखा लड़की व्हाइट पीस से खेल रही है लड़का ब्लैक पीस से खेल रहा है फिर मैंने इनको ध्यान से देखा ये प्यार में अंधे लोग आमने सामने बैठकर चेस नहीं खेल रहे थे ना आजू बाजू में बैठकर चेस खेल रहे थे मैं बोला स्मार्ट लड़का है यार जीनियस पहले ही हार मान ली थी पार्टी बदल ली थी लड़के के लिए काले घोड़े ऊंट हाथी वजीर अपनी जान हाथ में लिए मैदान में लड़ रहे पगलों को आइडिया ही नहीं है अपनी गवर्नमेंट तो बिक चुकी है थैंक यू सो मच गाइस दैट बीन माय टाइम माय नेम इज रोहन चावला एंड यू आर ऑल लुकिंग एन अमेजिंग ऑडियंस
आवर नेक्स्ट कॉमेडियन पैक्स इन मोर एनर्जी देन अ शॉट ऑफ एड्रेनलिन प्लीज वेलकम नेथन गो
My name is Nathan Gomes, as my Gujarati friends like to call me Nathuram Ghorpade. The reason I say this is why? Because people don't know how to pronounce my name. I have a very simple name. My name is Nathan. What's my name, sir? Yeah, people don't know how to pronounce that. They come up and call me stuff like Nathan, Nathan, Nathan. My auntie just call me Natasha, please. It's very annoying. The other day, a guy came up to me and he's like, oh, Nathan, who is your favorite actor? I got so annoyed just to mess with him. I'm like, Neil Nathan Mukesh, that's who he is. That's the last time I met my dealer. No, I did a show lockdown ke pehle for like 55 to 75 people, which was roughly the age group of the room. And before I could go on, you know, the host called me on as, now to perform, welcome Nathan Gomes. And before I could go, the audience just finished dancing to Zynga. You know a show is going to go extremely horrible when you have to perform after Indians are dancing to Zynga. That song is so good, the only thing that can top Zynga is Zynga. So I had 6 minutes to perform. I've gone on for the first 3 minutes, I thought I was killing it. For the last three, I thought of killing myself. The audience went from, wow, kya kar rahe hai, to, kya kar rahe hai? And for some apparent reason, they just wanted to leave. Even they were like, mala jao dena ghar, wazli bara. When it was only 9:47 p.m. This was the first time the audience told the comedian, that's been my time, you've been a wonderful comic.
That was absolutely fantastic. Our top 7 peaked at the right time. All your sets were brilliant. Now I request all you guys, our top 7, to take your place on the stage while we deliberate and try and figure out how to give you points and how to pick a winner from this amazing lineup of champions. Well done, guys. All right, so from the top 7, we are now going to go down to our top 3. The top 3, in no particular order, are Atul Sharma, Fatima Aisha, Priyank Saha. Please step forward. And the second runner-up is Atul Sharma! Time to announce the winner of season 2 of the Sterling Reserve Comedy Project. And the winner is...